Hi, I'm Jenifer Golden with Red Carpet Report. Tonight, we are at the 2014 Art Directors Guild Awards, where they are honoring Martin Scorsese.
Hi. Congratulations on such a lovely event.
Thank you. It's a fabulous event. We're having, it's so going to be so exciting tonight. I'm thrilled.
Is there anything special that's going on that didn't go on maybe last year?
There's always something special. I mean, let's look at Marty and Leo DiCaprio. But Marty, Marty Scorsese and Leo DiCaprio being here tonight. I mean, how wonderful can that be? And of course, last year we had wonderful people too, but it's a whole different set of wonderful things, and it's really terrific to have them.
And you are the queen of this wonderfulness. How did you get your start in art design?
I was actually going to be an architect, and I discovered the theater, and I never went back.
And do you have any tips for aspiring art directors?
Learn as much as you can, and everything is production design. Everything. Not just art history and architecture, but I mean how you set your table and all of those kinds of details is what makes the cut above for production designers, to know what the character does.
True. And do you have a favorite store you shop at when buying things for your productions?
Do I have a favorite store?
Like a go-to store that you always go to?
That's hard to say because I don't usually do the buying. It's people that work with me that actually do the buying. So I don't generally do that. So it's not, I'm not the person to ask that.
Would you say you have a particular style, like a Mimi style when working on a film?
You know, that was the question I was asked when I was hired onto Miami Vice. When I said, what kind of, can you do funky? I said, I do the style of the show. Whatever the show is, I get to be the chameleon. Just like Leo DiCaprio, I get to blend in. And would I be that terrific as he is? But you get to blend in and create a whole new environment for whatever the storyline is.
I'm from Miami, so I really appreciate Miami Vice.
It was really fun. I was asked if I could do funky, and I said, I can do whatever you want me to do, whatever the show is. And this is deco, actually. This is South Beach deco. I know what the show is. Yeah.
Speaking of funky, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
And can we talk about this necklace? Does it have any significance?
This one is my mother's. She gave it to me when she was beginning to give away things before she died. And this is a Bacharach heart. And I thought it was appropriate for this evening. I don't know. I just felt like it would be good. And the dress is actually from the United States, a United States designer. It's Bagley Mishka. Mishika? Is that right?
Mishka.
Yes. The dress is, and it was a gift for me from one of my old classmates at UC Berkeley.
Well, it's lovely, and I hope you have a lovely night tonight. Thank you for talking with us. Thanks for watching, and if you like this interview, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to leave us some comments. I want to know what you think. And Joe Manganiello told me he'd be my Valentine. My Valentine.